Hi, my name is Bill Kalatis. I'm the founder of Yarra Valley Farms. As you may be aware, there's been a lot of talk about the current Melbourne market move, which is occurring August 3rd of this year, and a lot of discussions about people not being delivered on time and in full. We really don't believe that this is going to affect our business, at least as much as the industry in general will be affected. Most of our stock is delivered directly into our DC from our farms, so we really have a farm direct strategy here, and we bypass the markets for most of our stock. We also operate in localised areas with our franchisees, so they can always manipulate their deliveries to get to our customers on time a lot easier than the industry in general. And underlyingly, we have Tom that also is able to track where a driver is at any point in time and whether he's delivering late to a customer, so we can actually be able to see that from our support office to address issues as they come. Thank you.